I just want to show the people of Saskatoon what their neighborhoods have to offer, because there's a lot of Saskatoon that people don't see unless they go out of their homes and explore it for themselves. So today I'm out in Riversdale. I'm checking out some of the coffee shops, some of the furniture stores, getting to know it for myself. And my goal is just to show people of Saskatoon what their city's really made of. I think my favorite part about Riversdale is just the rich culture and the diversity in its commercial district that's been rooted in Saskatoon for over 100 years now. I've noticed that the creative culture has really latched on to the community here in Riversdale, and you'll see a lot of these pop-up shops and cool furniture stores, cool art galleries. There's just a lot of uniqueness to the street. And I think in the future, you'll just see the street stretch past H and it'll just keep on growing. And Riversdale won't be the 5-block radius. It'll be something much bigger. It'll be the core of our city. I'm gonna be going through Saskatoon, showcasing some more of its communities, and I'm really excited to show you what the city has to offer.